Good night there, everybody. Today we have a Brava from Brian, rim cylinder. Got that much junk on the desk here. The key bidding, 5 pin. Now, several days ago, single pin picked, and I've never been able to do it again. So, out with the gun, and I'm going to shoot it. Very light on the tension. Now, how you use these, I believe, is down to you. Because some people will get it and fire away and jiggle it and wriggle it and whatever. So I do whatever I can. This one, it's more like single pin picking, if you like, but you're doing it with a gun instead. So all right, enough of that crap. Let's have a look at the pins in it. I have got to get myself a couple of these bloody circlip things, not pliers. I've tried those and they aren't very good for me. But there's one I've seen on you blokes out there. It's got a red handle on it. I reckon that one might be okay. There is another one that looks like a stainless Stanley knife, without a blade of course, but that thing in it. So I'm going to have to look around, but the thing is, anything in Australia you get from overseas costs you a bloody arm and a leg and a postage. So I'll just wait. Oh, better get this. I'll get this right in when China decides to get some. Even I can hear thunder out there. The old can opener, you know, with the other end. I've tried to do that as well, but it's not hard enough. It bends all the time. It actually worked okay, but right now, put the eyes on, and I'm doing Brian's little black. I'll open it now anyway. Brian gave me this great little tip about the put the shim, and I'll tell you why I get so much trouble with this. trouble I have with this is that some of these, they're really deep here, and the driver pin or the spring gets caught in there, and that stuffs me up. So when Brian suggested using the shim, that's the way to do it. Okay, let's have a look at this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5. One. Oh, I better get these in the right order, I suppose. Not much shit on it. 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, take the eyes off now. Get the camera around. Get a light. Okay, well that, oh geez, that thunder is starting to get a bit sivish out there. Okay, well all the pins are standard, but I can't seem to pick that thing again. Okay, thanks for watching that, Aroo.